Ah! That was a bold leap. A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreglings. That was a bold leap. My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletari. Thank you.
In the distant past, under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons. Thanks be, we were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls, and most of the world, lost erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what lands still remained, we entrusted six leaders with six precious archstones. One to the king of a small yet industrious land. One to the king of the burrowers underground. One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen. And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed in the fringelands that survived. We contained the Old One here below the Nexus and prohibited the soul arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of the...
Come on.